Hey, SHS, welcome back to your daily announcements. I'm your host, Savannah Adams.
And I'm your producer, Addison Sutter. Let's get right into it. We have not heard anything about the blood drive due to the snow day. Stay tuned and stay on the lookout for updates. Now to our groups.
Seniors, information on the Dr. Stiff Future Teacher Scholarship is now in guidance. If you plan to attend Western Michigan University and pursue a career in education, stop at the details.
Local scholarships are now in the guidance office. There are currently 12 scholarships sponsored by local businesses and clubs that want to give seniors free money for college.
Criteria and dollar amounts vary. All are due by March 24th. Stop in to check them out.
Seniors and juniors, save the date for prom, April 29th, from 7 to 11, and the theme is Enchanted Forest.
Anyone interested in helping with tech for the spring play should stop by the meeting after school tomorrow in the LGI room.
CTE programs are filling up quickly.
If you are a current 10th or 11th grade student interested in the CTE next year.
If you're interested, sign up by March 25th. Go to the guidance for more details.
Thank you, everyone. Since we didn't have that much today, here's a few short bloopers for your entertainment.
Make sure to follow our Instagram at the username below.
The spring fling will be on March...
Hey, SHS. Welcome back to your daily announcements. I'm your host, Noemi Montoya.
Local scholarships are now available in guidance. There are currently 12 scholarships sponsored by local service organizations.
happy birthday shout out goes out to Demarian Horton, Gage Carpenter, Edwin Rodriguez, and Megan Trigana. Now out to Maria.
Your meteorologist here for daily weather. Today is a high of 34 and a low of 23. I hope you all enjoyed another 3-day weekend. And did you know that some frogs get louder before it rains? That's all for your weather. Have a great day. Thank you, Medea. That is all for today's announcements. Thanks for watching. Have a great rest of your day.
Now is your opportunity to stand for the pledge.
Bye.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.